Eski askeri yok gün dün harim benim.
building that's from 19th century. So it has been Istanbul building 19th century, but today this is the second biggest Ottoman palace in Istanbul, built in 1856 by the Emperor Sultan Abdülmecid. So the last six Ottoman sultans lived here, and Ottoman Empire declined in this country. So it has the same destiny with Atik Ali Pasha residence. It had two serious fires, two different fires in 1992. So it has been functioning as a hotel. Slogan Palace Kempinski Hotel, the most expensive one of Turkey and one of the most.
Bridge between Europe and Asia, and the second is just behind the building.